6,200 people from over 230 churches in Taiwan witnessed the power of the Holy Spirit in the 2018 supernatural encounter. Standing on the foundation of the apostles and prophets, Apostle Guillermo Maldonado released the supernatural power of God. He showed God's children how to receive signs and wonders, deliverance, and healing. Pastors from various denominations learn to move in the supernatural. They share their insights.
我刚看见马杜纳多能够启动超自然的侍奉，同时呢，我看见他也启动了祷告，感觉到说这是台湾的季节，感觉到说当教会起来祷告，有极大的转化会临到。你不要害怕，你祷告了没有事情发生，我们也要懂啊，祷告没有好。
不是我们没有能力，是上帝他还只有主权在这一边，但是我们就是要一直的操练，一直的相信，不要害怕，看到那些需要，你爱这群的人，就去为他们祷告。我想不只是透过一个讲员，让我们看见神，其实在释放一个使徒性跟先知性的恩膏，所以其实不是在四面的围墙的里面，而是真是出去。
然后能够来影响城市，影响国家。我们不是办一个兴奋大会，我们是办一个转化台湾的聚会。阿门，阿门，阿门，阿门，阿门。
The purpose of the Holy Spirit. Lift your hands.
所以圣灵的目的就是
Say the Holy Spirit.
圣灵
came to reveal who Jesus is.
要彰显耶稣
came to testify.
见证耶稣
Who Jesus is
耶稣是谁
To demonstrate
要证明耶稣
After this supernatural encounter with the Holy Spirit, churches in Taiwan have been activated to move in God's supernatural power, testifying to the glory of God like believers in the early church.
Lift your hands and say, Father,
举起手说父啊,
I declare,
我宣告,
I decree,
我宣告,
that the spiritual atmosphere of Taiwan,
台湾的属灵氛围,
is free.
得到自由,
for revival,
要有复兴。